Never an old friend who invited me home to see his wife and children. As a well-bred boy, I fought pretty pretties to please his wife and children. So my friend opened up the door, said hello, tread upon my floor, and I'll serve you a tasty gin. Please take part in the mood I'm in. As a matter of fact, was cozy in there, the music softly playing. And the light and the beautiful sight of a happy progeny.
You see that
when playing chess, don't you know I'm all alone? When playing chess, don't you know that I'm all alone?
In the midst of fun, young dad rose up, his Zendesh rose up too. I say,
he said,
now listen to this, guess what I got in view. And then he turned to a dusty chest, said he'd like me to confess. There's just nothing like a game of chess, being thoughtless, I said yes. It was his turn to move upon. He dawdled and he just fancy what I found at dawn. I could hardly smother a yawn, and he still kept dawdling on. Yes, he still kept dawdling on. I thanked him for this remarkable night, so I went out of doors. I say,
he said,
now listen to this, I thought this turn was yours.
You saw that
when